If you want to create a sketch at the intersection of two surfaces, you should use the intersection curve tool. I'll launch the intersection curve command. The intersection curve is found on the tools drop-down menu in the sketch tool section. Or it is found under the convert entities drop-down icon. Notice when I selected the command, the property manager appears showing only a selection box. I'll select the two surfaces. When I click OK, the intersection curve is created. And I'm placed into edit sketch mode for a 3D sketch that was just created. I can avoid the 3D sketch by selecting a 2D plane or face before launching the intersection curve command. Let me cancel the sketch and start over. First, I'll select the planar surface and click on the intersection curve icon. Now all I have to do is select the curve surface to generate the intersection curve. Once I press OK, a new sketch has started, but it's a regular 2D sketch. In this example, I have two curved surfaces intersecting with each other. In this case, it is impossible to create a 2D sketch like the previous example.